Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. All right, so I'm about to go play tennis with Kim and Skylar. I've never played tennis before, but this is a little tennis bit I put together. I had this skirt already. Then I got these cute little Air Maxes on and just this. This is from Sorella, little brown workout top.
Hi guys, we're doing some tennis.
You look cute.
We're doing some training.
Kim is our trainer today.
She's gonna be a professional by the end of this tennis season.
Oh, look who came to play with us. Good morning, I don't even match. But it's okay, you don't gotta always match these colors. I mean, no, this actually looks terrible together. It's Monday, and Mondays are for getting stuff done, editing, and emails, and errands. So, let's go. Okay, so since it's Monday, it's time for Music Monday, where I show you guys some of the songs I like. So I just found this UK artist who's really blowing up, and I actually really fuck with his music. So his name is Central C. This song is called Retail Therapy. Fly up now and I'm feeling down. I wanna do retail work. BP with a gang all week. I need some female energy. Called One Shot. And off the Gunna album, I don't know that bitch. I really like this song. You make a pussy once and they start cuffing it. I step it in my bag, I'm just on other shit. Step it in my bag, I'm just on other shit. Okay. This song is a big vibe. I really like this song. It puts me in a good mood. And we gon' run it up. Yeah, we gon' run it up. This song gets me hyped up by Rick Ross. Every day that you wake up, nigga, you richer than you ever been. Let's get to the motherfucking money, nigga. Huh. Richer than I ever been. The richest that I ever been. With the nine like I'm Drew Brees. Showing no boy, take a Mickey D. Two G in the lamb, chuck him in the Billy B. I line, I'm switching, mom. You know, she doing lashes, something cosmetic. Look at this burger. Look at this fucking burger. It's so good. It's better than Monty's because their sauce is better and their buns are better. So Monty's better step it up. They got breakfast sandwiches too. Check them out, guys. They also give you tots and fries. What? And then here's my burger. It's really plain because I don't like anything on it. That's why I had to show up Romans.
Mm-hmm. So good.
So good. So I'm going through all of my clothes right now and I'm selling them all and it feels really good. I've been putting this off for so long, but I have a big pile of clothes. I already took pictures in all of those clothes. I still have that bag of clothes, this little pile.
It's a little bit of a process, but we almost done, kind of, sorta. But you guys should check out my Depop. I'm gonna link it down below. I'm gonna get clothes, probably wear them a few times and just sell them and just like keep it circulating, so check out my Depop. Also, a lot of my clothes that I'm selling have tags on them and I've never worn them, or I've probably worn them about 2 or 3 times, or maybe only for a photo. So all my clothes that I'm selling are in really good quality. Just want to throw that in there. Like, as you can see here, these all have tags on them, never worn them, because a lot of this stuff just didn't fit me because I was just like trying clothes out for the first time from brands, and I didn't know what size I was, so I have to kind of experiment. And like, these are still in the packages, so
yeah. I'm headed to downtown LA right now. I'm about to shoot with Jay, getting some shots to add to my portfolio. I've shot with him a few other times, did some magazine shoots with him. He's a great photographer, so I'm really looking forward to how these are gonna turn out. Great shoot. I had a lot of fun, and now I'm about to go to the grocery store. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be back next week with another vlog. Peace out.